traditional Bollywood filmmakers have always placed their money on conventional hit jodis like the Shah Rukh Khan and Kajols of the industry. But the year 2015 was a game changer in many ways, as for the first time, slightly unconventional jodis made their debut on box office. So we can safely say that 2015 was the year of first-time jodis. Here's taking a look at few of the most rocking jodis, which we will not forget for a long time. Ayushmann Khurrana and Bhumi Padnekar. They delivered this year's first hit and had us spellbound with their stupendous chemistry and power-packed performance. Dam Laga Ke Hai Sha, a Yash Raj film, spoke about the impossible. Unlike romance between a 10th standard fail Ayushmann Khurrana and a smart, overweight Bhumi Padnekar, what worked for this film was, of course, the crackling chemistry between the lead and a strong plot. Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon. It is no mean feat to share screen space alongside Bollywood's blockbuster jodi, Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol. But these young guns did more than just holding their ground in front of the romantic jodi of the industry. They both look fresh and awfully good looking together. Their chemistry is totally on point and kick ass. The USP of them together is their freshness and a strong youth appeal. Salman Khan and Sonam Kapoor. Salman Khan and Sonam Kapoor worked a storm together on the box office with Suraj Barjatia's Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. The film was very special for Salman Khan fans because he was returning as Prem after 16 whole years, and that captured the imagination of many. What worked for this film, except for Salman's mass popularity, was the fact that he and Sonam looked pretty convincing as a royal couple. Varun Dhawan and Yami Gautam. It won't be an exaggeration to claim that Badlapur was the turning point in Varun Dhawan's career. Though the film's highlight was Varun himself, his cute love angle with Yami did not go unnoticed by his fans. They rocked it together, and their romantic track, Jeena Jeena, became a love anthem. And Irfan Khan and Deepika Padukone. Piku was one of the best films we got to watch in the year, and all credit goes to Deepika Padukone, whose choreograph is only growing after every film. Peppered with beautiful, unconventional moments between Irfan and Deepika Padukone, Piku was a delight to watch. Chemistry between the slightly unconventional pair was just understated and restrained, yet strong and poignant. We want more of this amazing journey. Don't you agree? Well, the year 2015 has truly ended with a bang, but the next year will be even more amazing, for we have a few interesting films and with new and unexplored pairings like Kareena Kapoor Khan and Arjun Kapoor in R. Balki's Ki and Ka, Tiger Shroff and Shraddha Kapoor in Sabir Khan's Baagi, and Ranbir Kapoor and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan in Karan Johar's Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. The award season has finally begun, and turns out Salman Khan and Deepika Padukone are the star performers of the year, with respective films like Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Pick.